Okay, hi everybody, this is Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar, and I'm showing you our new dual PMAs. They're more than twice the size of our regular Renegade PMA. They put out almost twice as much power. Look at how easy that is to turn. I turn it around, Molly, and that's our 14 magnet dual Renegade PMA. Show the magnets. There we go. Go ahead and give it a spin. Guess we don't need a wrench after all. Now that's the 14 magnet. Well anyway, that's a 7 magnet. Molly is going to try it. There you go. Super easy to turn. And every one of our dual PMAs come with 2 rectifiers. In the middle is our standard Renegade PMA. And the 2 outside ones are super dual Renegade PMAs. They come in 12 volt, 24, 48 volt. They can be wired in parallel or series. Series will double the voltage on them. The super dual Renegade PMA will fit our mounting bracket. Okay, if you're going to use our motor for hydro power or use it as gas generator, diesel generator, you need to get a fan and pulley for it, otherwise this will burn up if you run it with a gas engine or diesel engine. It's real easy. Just spin this off. Just put the lock washer on and the nut, and you're ready to go. This thing will keep that motor cool so it won't burn up. Plus, if you have our standard single Renegade PMA, when you buy the dual will fit our mount. This is our mount, and it will fit right on it. Take, just sets right the same bolt pattern. There's nothing to it. Plus, our mount, this inch and a pipe, and it's very snug to the mount. There's some copies out there, and the pipe is sloppy as all get out. It's not our mount, which means your turbine will rattle like hell. Anyway, I'll show you how to wire these up series and in parallel. If you go series, you can double the voltage out of these things.
Oh, something else that I should bring up. Not only is our 11-blade hub zinc-plated, but it's an actual quarter-inch thick. It's not double thick. There's some company out there that takes 2/8-inch hubs, stacks them on top of each other, and says quarter-inch thick. Well, it's nowhere near a strong, real quarter-inch thick hub, and it's misleading and false. So if somebody says their hub is quarter-inch thick, make them show you it's quarter-inch thick. We had to expand again. So now we just built these offices. Let's see, 12 of January. And Steve is showing.
Fully functional.
Fully functional. Solar, can I take your order?
This is where we build all of our solar panel boxes to ship out. And we just got this one done. Wasn't done the last time I did a video. Made in the USA. Her shipping room, shippers, lots of stuff to go out. She's okay. PMAs, tons of them. We manufacture everything right here. The Trojan batteries, we can have drop ship. We'll drop ship those, or you can pick them up in the store.